couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana, met the man who plowed that earth, played in that scene, busted his butt for you and me. Caught a hardest moon in Kansas. They understand why God made those flyover states. Bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engine has seen it all. Just like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class scene on the plains of Oklahoma, with a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's door is now open, you'll understand why God made those flowers. Take a ride across the Badlands, feel that freedom on your face, breathing in all that open space. Meet a girl from Amarillo, you'll understand why God made. You might even wanna plant your stakes and those flyover states. Take a ride.